Rockford police are currently on the scene of a shooting. About an hour ago, investigators were called to the intersection of Soper and Mulberry. That's where they found one male victim. He'd been shot in the leg. The man is expected to survive. No word on a suspect. Officers are still on scene. Drivers should avoid the area during the investigation.